What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Cool Man Sam. Today I'm doing a pickup, really like a haul. Really got a lot of shit from H&M, ASOS, and Moose Limited. I guess I'll just start off with the basic stuff. Moose Limited had a real good sale on 10 Deep not too long ago. It was, I want to say 40% off. I just got some stuff, a couple stuff from ASOS and H&M. Yeah, so I'll start off with the basics. ASOS, I got this hoodie, real soft, you know, just something slight, a real soft hoodie. I forgot how much this cost. I know I bought it in a package though, like it came with that, that green hoodie and then this charcoal gray hoodie, like the white strings, yeah, flip it right, white strings, nothing too amazing. Got a white hoodie, all white hoodie, same shit. Also got this shirt, beige shirt. Really just gonna use it as an undershirt. It's an elongated shirt. Nothing major. The Kanye collar. That's why I call it the Kanye collar. All over this part. On the description anyways. Also, yeah, do a close up on these. I also got these Chelsea boots from ASOS. And these hoes. I'm telling you, boy, hey, when I put these hoes on, man, which is on my, chill out, I got a girlfriend, but yeah, I put these on, man, girl, she was hating at first, but she got used to it, you know, your boy now, you know how to do it, know what to do, but yeah, got these Chelsea boots, yeah, if y'all, I advise y'all to pick up some, man, these hoes are fire, man, real talk, I think these was on, I think it was $77, I got the brown. It said 10, but it's like a close brown 10. About the same color as this bill. I don't know if y'all see it. I'll show you the bill later. I also picked it up for Moose Limited. Yeah, Chelsea boots. And I think that's it from them. Oh, no. Got this burgundy jacket. It's a light ass jacket. You know what I'm saying? You know, spring throw them curveballs at you. Burgundy jacket. How do you stop? Real nice. You might want to go size up too if you get this jacket. Cause, fit me real tight. Oh man. So what I'm gonna next. I guess I'll go to H&M next. At H&M, I just got some real simple shit. I got this little this long sleeve navy blue shirt. Got the NYC on the front, on the side. On the side says Uptown. Downtown on the sleeves. Same thing on the other sleeve. And on the back, what it got? Downtown. Basically got all the little hoods and shit, all different states. I mean states. All the different cities. But you know what I'm gonna say. Uptown, Brooklyn, downtown. I don't know what the hell it is. I think it's it. I guess I just repeat the shit. But yeah. Little something shirt. Got some pants. Rips in them. I'm gonna have to do a B-roll on these so y'all can get a better look at them. Got 34-34. Like that extra length on them. Get the little, you know what I'm saying? Get that stacked look. And I got these in this color like a medium wash. And then the light wash. You gotta do the light wash. Rain coming up, you know. And I got this light little gray jacket. This a fire, my boy. This hoe is playing bitch. Yeah. Silver. This clean jacket, man. Little bomber jacket. Okay. Last but not least, all the stuff I got from Moose Limited. One jersey crazy. Well, real jersey crazy with 10 deep, and this is what I got. Got this jersey. Damn, I should have looked what the exact names of these jerseys were. But got this jersey in navy. Got the 10 on the back. On the side it has 95, 2000, 2005, 2010, 2015. with the 10 on the shoulder. It's the right shoulder. On the left shoulder has the 10 also with the American flag. I have no idea what those dates mean, but she looks clean. Bars. Sign me, man. I also got the same jersey, different color, and it's teal colorway. Yeah, I say it's teal. This hoe is a fool right here, bro. Same shit. Until on the back, stitching. And also the American flag is stitched in, and the year numbers are stitched in. Other than that, it's everything else is like screen printed on. But it's a good screen printed, not a little cheap shit. Yeah, that and teal. I got this jersey right here. This is real breathable too. This is a real breathable jersey when I tried it on. White USA in the front with the in blue. Got the little whatever in the back, victory. The 00. If y'all didn't know, that's my number when I'm hooping on Sundays, nigga. Come check your boy out. 00 on the sides. Just on the left shoulder. Then they have some kind of symbol on the right. It's like a little 10 deep symbol on the right. Clean ass shirt. And I got this blue jersey. Navy blue. Damn. Get it together, fam. Okay. Then I got this light blue jersey with a little design in it, whatever. Shit clean to me. Got the 10 on the front, 10 on the back, 10 on the left, 10 on the right, 10 everywhere. Yeah, man. And all these jerseys, I got size large. They fit pretty, not tight. They fit how I want them to fit. Kind of tight on me. But I wear medium shirts, so yeah, I advise you to size up, get a large if you wear medium, stuff like that. And then last but not least, it's not last, but last clothing item. Got this 10 deep flannel blue film. Ice guy got that me. Got the blue on it. Blue flannel, 10 on the left, 10 on the right, 10 on the left, 10 on the back, 10. I also got a 10 deep little snapback. It's a plain black snapback. Show y'all a little picture. Got this. The hat on my coming. Got this this Huff hat, clean ass Huff hat. With the metal on it, also has suede on the brim. Give y'all some B-roll on that too. Give you good close-ups. Got the gold cap lock on the back. Yeah, man. I'm gonna have to get this hat in gray. I seen PacSun has this hat, same hat, but with the gray on top. Gotta get it. Oh, I also got this shirt from Asus too. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but if it's Asus 8, Asos, what the fuck is it? Just fuck with your boy, man. You know what the hell I was trying to say. So, yeah, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Do what it do. Until next time, peace. Whoa. One more thing. Also, follow your boy, man. I'm trying to get my followers up, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my like game up, man. It's just... You know what I mean? Help me get there, you feel me? You like my picture, I like your picture, man. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Peace.